Hi, I'm Bevan Hall. I'm a coach here at Snowpark. I'm going to run you through a backside 360 today. Backside 360s are a nice trick because they're a good medium between the backside 180 and the backside 540. You're taking off regular and you're landing regular, and it's quite cool to learn new gravities. I've chosen to do an indie grab on my backside 360 today. I like that because it's right in front of my toes and I spot round my elbow as I come to the landing. Approach is similar to a backside 180. The difference being that we're going to try and do a bigger setup turn out on our heels. So when it comes to takeoff, we're out on our toe edge. Now you're on your toe edge and you're approaching the lip, you want to start your upper body rotation with your shoulders. The last part of your board to leave is going to be your tail. This is going to avoid skidding and catching your heel edge. You popped off the lip, you bring your board up to you, reaching down to grab Indy, keep spotting round your shoulder. You're going to see the landing after the first 90 degrees. You've spotted your landing, you want to let go of your grab to slow down your rotation, but make sure you have enough rotation to get around to a flat base or even your toe edge to be safe. Once you've done that, right away, that's your backside 360. To recap your backside 360, come in, heel edge to set up turn onto your toes, hop, grab your grab, let go to slow down your rotation, spot your landing, at least get to a flat base or a toe edge right away. Thanks for doing a backside 360 with Bevan Hall! I couldn't help it!